My name is Jose Rosado. I'm the curatorial associate in herpetology at the Museum of Comparative Zoology at Harvard University. The collection itself is synoptic in form. In other words, we have representatives from around the whole world. We have probably about 90% of all extant species represented in the collection. In number, there are approximately 327,000 individual specimens in the collection. These collections are used internationally by researchers all over. Our job is to basically curate, maintain it, and also make sure that its use is proper and done according to our protocols and procedures. I grew up in New York City. I used to enjoy going to the American Museum on my free time and whatnot, and very interested in just animals. I used to keep a lot of animals at home, etc. And I used to spend a lot of time at the museum on my own and always wanted to get a job there. Throughout the whole place were very different research departments, and I got introduced to the members of the herpetology department there, and I got interested in it and eventually was hired for the summer to work in their laboratories there and taking care of the animals, etc. And from then on, it was just an interest that developed. I then decided to major in biology and continued from then on. I've been here since July of 1977, so it's about 32 years working in this position. It's a great place to work in. The people are fascinating. There's just a lot of interesting things going on here. And the research itself, the people you meet doing the research, the ideas that people come up with, etc. New stuff is being discovered, and it's just fascinating. And so it kind of feeds you all the time, I think, in a way. And so it's made it very exciting.